Don't try to run away from your problems. Face your problems. But when you face your problems, don't entertain your problems. Pray. Just pray. Because the more you pray, pray is the destruction of all evil deeds. When I say evil deeds, I'm talking about those disappointments, that competition.